Hi. Sergeant John Berlin, Frederick Ross, we have an appointment.
No one can see what Jennifer saw.
He was standing right where you are, kind of breathless like you.
Well, we had a real bad murderer up here a couple of years ago. Girl with no head and no hands. I believe the code is Jennifer.
No one can imagine what Jennifer felt.
I think I found something horrible, sir. I think I found a hand.
What's with all this Jennifer stuff? These cases aren't connected,
John. Yes, sir, I think they may be.
He's a crazy man. And to my certain knowledge, he has killed 8 girls.
Not a lot of support for that scenario, though, is there?
But one man suspects why she could be next.
I promise to stop being a cop. Will you promise to stop being a witness?
She's a little young for you, bro.
You had a lousy life with a lousy wife. Is that why you need to pick on this little blind girl? Because you can control her.
Our blind lady has been attacked again.
Why does he want to kill me?
Because he thinks you're a witness.
There is no serial killer. You stick her name up in neon and there is still no serial killer.
I love you. Are my lips lying to you?
John, what's happening?
Is my mouth lying to you? He was here.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Is that you, John?
I've been doing this too long to be wrong.
What the?
There is a bad man out there. And I don't know if he's in the next room or in the next state. And I don't know what his trigger is. If he's in the room with her, she's dead.
Andy Garcia, Uma Thurman, and John Malkovich.
Is anyone there?